This time I'm gonna make a mixture of white chocolate and a chocolate chip bits. So I have 2 eggs here and a little bit of vanilla, which is a little bit like teaspoon, and then a tablespoon of molasses. Then just mix them together. I use this recipe in every cookies that I made. Unless I want to eat a lot of them, then I use butter. It's because it is a very old recipe, so I am using a lard, which is very common in Philippines. So let's do it. The good thing about this batter is you can mix anything and everything you want on top of it. It may be a fruit like blueberries, mango, dates, chocolate chip bits, just what I'm using right now, and the sprinkles, and even M&Ms. I'm making this recipe every week. It's just so easy, and the good thing about it is also like it's so easy to let the kids even do it. They would love to do it. You know, it's kind of like it's fun activity for them after school. So we just do this.